house
All right, cool.
has been made since the 1800s. It's been well known to be the father standing house of the year. We have
All right, cool.
a big lake right on the side of it. If it doesn't please you, we got you got your own personal pool. You have a driveway that can fit up to 2 cars.
They hit already, made me feel that I made already. I came from nothing, climbed from the top cause I made already. They wanna bleed, I'm their favorite already. Cars and hoes, jewels and clothes, I made already.
Man.
Man, dang, niggas, that it, bro? God,
yo,
man.
Bro, that was the last box, bro. That's it. We good to go.
Dang, bro. I'm sitting here sweating in my polos and everything, fool. This
bro,
don't
you got
no
them
sense,
long
boy.
Ass clothes on, bro. Look at that fucking pants you got on, fucking shirt. Like, what?
Nigga, you told me to come check out your house. You ain't tell me nothing about moving or nothing.
Oh, my bad, bro. Well, your house across the street, my nigga. You could have ran over there and got some.
Nah, boy, running? It ain't me. I don't do that.
I feel you. Alright, man. We done now, bro. I'll take the truck back tomorrow or something.
Man, yo.
Got my beautiful house now, man. Happy.
Oh, yo.
Still can't believe I got this bitch for that. Like, cheap, though.
Yeah.
I got my 2 cars in there. You know, chilling.
Yeah.
So, what you want me to come over your house for?
Oh man, you gotta check out my whip, boy. You got me a new whip.
You got another one?
Another one?
You better get out the street, nigga. You know motherfucker don't know how to drive around here.
I swear.
Damn, I'm over here talking and one behind me. Alright then. This damn Hummer, bro. Come on, man. Man, this hot as fuck, dude. God damn.
Right? And then you had me in this darn hot clothes, nigga, doing all that work. What's wrong with
bro,
you, boy?
All you had to do was come back to the house, bro. I told you this already.
Nigga, I ain't feel like it. I told you I'm lazy.
Whatever, my nigga. I'm following you. Go on over there, okay? Come on.
Man, it's so clean, my nigga. You need to check it out. It's so clean. Oh, my
Hold
mama.
Up. I see that bit. No, oh, yeah. My nigga. Don't tell me you got one of these.
You know I had to, my nigga. You know I had
where
to.
Where you get that bitch from?
Man, shoot, a little white dude sold me one. It was all beat up and everything. I just went ahead and spent some money on it, fixed it up.
I was trying to find one for you myself, but shit, I ain't got to look no more. My nigga, they got them on cop. Oh, shit.
Yeah, they drunk clean on my mom.
I see you, boy. Hey, Bang Bros, I'm telling you, boy. I forever got one.
Bang Bro Production.
Look at this. Didn't he be fresh, though? Oh, did he? Oh, shit, that boy got the modest thing out the hood.
That boy
killing me right now.
Nah, bro,
hold
on.
You gotta get this dent fixed, man. You gotta get this dent fixed, and you gotta get that window.
Man, sure do.
How much he said that shit to you for?
Man, he ain't said it to me, but what, like, $10,000? It was all beat up and everything.
Well, I see why it was $10,000, man. You can get that shit fixed, though, boy. I'll help you get that bit fixed real quick.
Yeah. We can fix that up.
Yeah, no problem, man. I gotta go pick up my car from Pedro today too, man.
Oh yeah, I might as well take mine down there. You can ride with me if you wanted to.
That shit don't even matter with me, bro.
Yeah. We can ride down there. Then you can go ahead and get your car or whatever. I'm gonna leave my car there. Go get this little dent fixed or whatever.
How the fuck you supposed to get this out of here again?
Like, it's easy, nigga. Come on.
Alright, so shit, it's about 8 o'clock right now, my nigga, so Pedro ain't gonna be there. He sent me a text message, told me he was gonna leave it out front. So,
I'm gonna text you, you can't just leave your car here,
so I'm gonna give you his number. Yeah.
Alright.
Let me see your phone, I'm gonna take that bitch in for you, first.
Alright, here you go, nigga.
Alright. Just get that man a call, though, and then... Tell him you gonna leave your car here. and then tell him you my nigga and you need to jump feet. So he probably ain't gonna even charge you.
Alright.
That my baby girl.
Ooh, that jump sexy. You call this nigga real fast. Alright. Hello? Hello? Hey, Pedro. Hey, this Mark nigga, bro. His friend, nigga. Yeah. Hey, I got me a blade here. I need you to fix that joint up. It ain't got nothing but like a busted window and a dent in the back. My headlight's messing up right now. How much? All right, I can do that. Oh, can I just leave this joint here? All right, I'm gonna put the keys up under the tire. All right.
Yeah. How much you gonna charge you?
Hey nigga, $240. That's it.
Okay, I told you he'd give you a hookup, boy. You know, you got all the right people though.
All right.
Let's go. Man, I'm about sick of them damn doors of yours, man.
I know I need to get them fixed, bro.
Real talk, bro. But shit, I just want to go back here and look at your pool, bro. Damn, that shit sexy.
Yeah. That joint ain't recently been dead, but I like it. Just ain't deep enough.
I like your pool layout better than mine. But mine's just deeper than yours.
Yeah.
But hey, we going to throw a party at my shit, boy. I'm telling you.
I just got to
get settled in my own self, though.
We gon' have to.
I'm gonna get set up for myself. But hell yeah. Hey, this is nice as hell, bro. Like, real talk. If I could get this, then I would. Can't afford it, though.
Yeah, this house is also like $2 million.
I never buy it.
Right.
Then you get the weights over here, though. Oh, I see. Let's see, you get the 30 pound. What happened to your other 35 pound, boy? What the hell?
Man, about that nigga, we had a house party. Next thing you know, I come back, they done stole lawn chairs, and some nigga stole a 30-pound weight. I don't know what he doing with it, but one weight, I mean, why not steal two of them, but I don't know.
He just want to get his left hand strong so he can match it with the right. You know how that work out.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, but hell yeah.
Mm-hmm. Man, check out this tennis court, though.
Yeah, boy, we've been up all night, my nigga.
I got sleepy. I still need to go to sleep, bro. I'm tired.
Pedro, he said he gonna have your car done this evening too, so you know. God damn. We gotta get that done. I'm sleepy here, so I'm probably gonna go take me a damn nap.
Dude, what you said? About to pass out. I'm tired.
I'ma go take a shower, I'm gonna take a nap. But then by the time I take that nap, bro, we can go over there and get that shit. Get your car. Then probably hit up a strip club too or something, you know. Just
ooh,
chill out.
Yeah, you know, throw some dollars.
Hell yeah. We might come out here and play tennis one day too, but not today. I'm too damn tired. I'm gonna take a shower. I don't wanna do nothing, man.
Right. I gotta get out
but
this
yeah, we'll
sweaty
polo. Yeah, you need to go watch that shit. You look sweaty right now.
I swear. Nigga, had me moving boxes, nigga. What I look like? Ain't no slave. My ancestors was light skinned.
What's up, boy? But yo, man, like, all right, I'm gonna go ahead and take this shower, my nigga. I'm gonna go take a little nap. Your water feel good as fuck, man. God damn. Woo. Man, been a long ass day. Living my new house right now. Everything good, my nigga. I hope I can get some more money flow, though. Like, really. But I know what I'm about to do. I'm finna go take this damn nap. I'm gonna go in on this bitch, fuck. Boy, that net was good as fuck, man. Let me go ahead and change clothes and shit. You know. Let me see what I want to wear. What I want to wear. Go put these on. Bit. Ooh, that boy fresh today. Well, let me go ahead and see what my nigga doing. Time for him to go pick that car. Shit, probably go to the club, so we'll see. Man. Hot as fuck outside still, man. Oh my fuck. I ain't even finna call this nigga though. I'm just finna run up through there.
Somebody in my
yard. I heard a nigga talking, but what the fuck is he?
Hey!
Oh, boy. Shit! Bro!
What the fuck is
you? Man, don't you, boy, you can't just like be pulling no up in my yard that? Without... Man, you can't be pulling up in my yard without calling me, boy.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Man, you know I'm the only... Well, we the only blacks in this neighborhood. I just can't have nobody just pulling up in my yard without saying that. You know I'm paranoid, boy. You better get that
nigga.
Shot.
God damn, bro. Finna shoot me and shit, damn.
No, you light skinned, you look white at night. Don't play with me.
Shut up, nigga.
Let's go.
Damn.
Fuck, call back.
Fucking scared the shit out of me. Get my heart beat fast and shit. Get your head in the car, man.
Don't even talk nothing. Just be quiet. You about lost your life.
Man, that boy got you straight. I'm telling you, my nigga,
your
boss, boy.
It's real noise. Yeah, he got the dent out, too.
I'm telling you, my nigga, a boss, boy. He'll replace anything, boy. Make it brand new. But shit, what's up with the club, though? Do you want to hit the strip club or not?
Let's go and hit that, John. Let's go and hit that, John.
All right, my nigga. I'll be following you then. Okay, if I leave my car down here. I'm about to fucking like steal around here.
I wish everything I did once I could.
cheeks. Man, booty cheeks. Come here. We got London, no, oh, snap, bro. Hold up, bro. Somebody shooting, fool.
What
somebody
the fuck?
Shooting, bro.
Uh-uh, nigga. No. What the fuck, nigga?
Bro, I'm so serious, bro. They shooting, fool.
I heard that shit.
I count. Oh, snap, bro.
Get down right now. Give me the money.
Yeah,
no. Oh, no.
Give me the money. Give me the money.
Nigga, bro. Shoot that nigga, bro.
I can't see nobody, my nigga.
Oh, shit. Oh, snap. What am I doing? There they go. There you go, bro. Oh, nigga, bro.
Oh.
Get back, nigga.
I got him.
Hey, bro, I think this all over, bro. I think this all over, fool.
Hey, go high, bro. Go high.
Oh, snap. Bro, don't shoot, bro. Don't shoot, bro. Don't shoot, bro. Please don't shoot, bro. Please don't shoot, bro. Bro, don't shoot me, bro.